In this lecture, we will talk about comparison of two values. Just like in real life, in programming also, we have to do comparison between two or more values and decide accordingly. There are several comparison operators in PowerShell for making the comparison and getting a Boolean value output of true or false. We have picked few operators for the scope of this course. We will discuss other comparators in advanced course. I would recommend you to go through this article for details. Let's execute few commands in IIC and observe the output carefully. We need to keep the comparison operator in between of these two values which we are comparing. If the comparison operator satisfies this condition, we will get true as output, else we get false. So you can see when I execute these statements, we are getting either true or false as output, depending upon the comparison operator. Please try few of these comparators yourself and try to guess the output before executing. Let me know how many results you guessed correctly. Believe me, it will be fun. Let's meet in the next lecture. Take care.